Rare images surfacing of President Kennedy and his children on this summer weekend 50 years ago. The Kennedy Library taking us back.
Arriving at Otis Air Force Base, Massachusetts, President Kennedy, forsaking the cares of state for a relaxing weekend on Cape Cod, is rushed by a toddler.
America knew that toddler well, John John, as he was affectionately called, just 2 years old at the time.
Junior knows the ropes and is first aboard the copter that's to hop the presidential party to Hyannis.
Hyannis, Massachusetts, on Cape Cod, and tonight, rare footage of a summer weekend 50 years ago this weekend. A 15-minute film posted by the Kennedy Presidential Library, President Kennedy teeing off, the 46-year-old president putting, and, well, missing the shot. The camera trained on him, though, for the entire round of golf, and with the next putt, there is more success. Later, dignitaries arrived by helicopter, and as was so often the case, neighbors gathering there in Hyannisport to see who it was, paying a visit, taking that familiar golf cart down to the dock where they would board the presidential yacht, Honey Fitz, little Caroline on his lap, and then down the stairs to share a swim with her dad, 4 months before she would lose him. A backstroke before getting back on board, where she would find her mother, and again the lap of her father, as they finished their sun-splashed weekend 50 years ago tonight.